So in this video, I'm going to share with you 6 of my top tips on how to get rid of a migraine so you can get some migraine relief. And by the way, the last tip on supplements you've probably never heard of. Okay, so let's start with tip number 1. If you're dealing with a migraine right now, the first thing you need to do is lower your sensory stimulation. All these lights, sounds, distractions just make things worse. So best thing to do is go into a room, preferably a dark room that's really quiet, and just try and relax and lower that sensory stimulation as best as you can. Tip number 2, this one's one you can do straight away at home, okay? It's fully anecdotal, but I have so many patients who speak highly of it that I thought I'd share it with you. This is the foot soaking hack, okay? Get yourself a bucket, fill it with hot water, take your socks off and place your feet in that hot water. Obviously make sure it's not too hot that you burn yourself. The theory is that it basically draws blood away from your head down towards your feet because of this heat, okay? And a lot of people anecdotally claim that it really, really does help. So please leave a comment below, let us know what your experience is like as well. Straight on to tip number 3, you need to have your painkillers ready, okay? So whether it's your paracetamol, your ibuprofen, or your triptans like sumatriptan, speak to your medical provider and have those ready. So as soon as you feel that migraine coming on, you're not delaying things and you're taking the dose that they have recommended, okay? The reason for this is we need to do things as fast as possible so it can get into our system and have its effect. Preferably opt for liquid or effervescent type medication for the painkillers that I've discussed so they can get in your system quicker and have their effect. Straight on to tip number 4, temperature therapy. This is one of my favorites. You can either do it with a hot towel or an ice pack, okay? So it really depends which one you prefer. The way you do it basically is you rub it across your head region, around the back of your head, around your neck, around the back of your neck there. Keep rotating it basically, moving it about. And this can be really helpful at helping you get rid of a migraine at home. If you're doing the cold therapy, what it basically does is it constricts your vessels and also reduces inflammation. And if you do the hot therapy, it basically promotes blood flow and also relaxes your muscles. So it's really about trialing it and see which one works best for you. Now with migraines, nausea generally is a big issue. If you're someone who suffers with nausea, try and have bland foods, try and have small amounts of foods, okay, nothing excessive. All of these are just gonna make the nausea worse. There are antiemetics or anti-sickness medication you can get. Speak to your medical provider about that so you can have them ready as well in case it's needed. I also do have a video on nausea and things that you can do to reduce your nausea. So definitely do check that out as well, see if it helps. Now, if you want more information or treatment options for a particular medical condition, then let me tell you about Dr. Fox, who are very good friends of the channel. Dr. Fox is an online doctor and pharmacy ready to help you with over 30 different medical conditions. To learn more about their fantastic services, I will leave a link to them in the description below. Definitely do check them out. And Dr. Fox, thank you for being our trusted sponsor. So now let's talk about the bonus tip that I told you about at the start, and it's all about supplements, okay? There is limited evidence to how well supplements are and how much they work for migraines, but there is some evidence that these 3 supplements can be quite helpful at preventing migraines. We've got riboflavin, that's B2. We've got magnesium and coenzyme Q10. And this is from a study done by the British Association of Headaches. So let's start with riboflavin. This helps with energy production in the body, but it was shown that taking 400 milligrams a day did help reduce the severity and frequency of migraines. Magnesium was also beneficial, but some of the patients took it, got some stomach issues, and also coenzyme Q10, that was also helpful as well. I am gonna leave a little table here, and it's from the Migraine Trust website. So I'll leave a link to them in the description if you want to read more about supplements and the doses and how to take it. Definitely involve your medical provider in that decision, but if you want more information, definitely give that a read. Now when it comes to migraines, you should always speak to your medical provider about them. There are also more urgent situations where you can seek urgent medical advice if you're having any certain symptoms. I'm going to leave loads more information in the description below. Definitely do read it out, and as always, sending some vibes.